everyone that's special to the bride and groom could be here today in body, they are surely here in spirit and will always remain in their hearts. Wes and Laura, marriage is a sacred bond, uniting the hearts and souls of two people who really love. You should not be entered into lightly or uninvitedly. Do you both stand before me today, free of doubt and reservation, and happy with this man? The union of marriage is the beginning of a new and wonderful life together. It's the union of best friends, lovers, mentors, and confidants. It's the beginning of a new life of hopes and dreams and plans for the future. It's a promise made in the hearts of two people who love each other and it takes a lifetime to fulfill. And this union is extra special because it includes Wesley's son, Rossi. I ask all who are dedicated today to join me in the support of this union and to extend your best wishes to this beautiful couple as they do indeed become husband and man. Wes and Laura, you're about to embark on a journey of lifetime, a journey of trials and tribulations, victories and triumphs. Throughout your lives together, you will experience good times and hard times, sickness and good health, joys and sorrows. Will you both promise to stand together, as you have done so often in the past, as loving partners, supporting each other with kindness, compassion, and unconditional love through whatever life has to offer?
Yes.
Will you also promise your fidelity to one another and remain sincere and trusting confidants throughout your life's journey together?
Yes.
As you travel this wonderful journey together, keep in mind, it's most important to always hold on to the same feelings you share in your heart today. During the busy schedules of your lives, be sure to set aside time to be alone with each other. Dream about the future and reminisce about the past. Make your home a haven of warmth and love where you will find comfort and security and where family and friends will always feel welcome. Continue to be each other's best friends and may trust to always be able to open your hearts and share your innermost thoughts and desires. Don't set your expectations so high that the unexpected won't delightfully surprise you. It's important to respect each other for the individuals you are. You have both grown and matured over the years and realize now that being together to travel life's path is much better than traveling alone. So hold on to that dedication, passion, and love that you share with each other all the days of your lives. Wes and Laura, you are about to celebrate one of life's greatest moments by giving recognition to the worth and beauty of your love and exchanging of your rings and repeating of your vows to one another. The rings that you exchange are eternal circles representing a love that is never ending. They are symbols of trust, respect, faithfulness, honesty, and love. They are worn to show the world and to remind each other that you have taken an oath of love and fidelity and are indeed committed to one another as husband and wife. Are you ready to repeat your promises to one another? As you place the ring on Laura's left hand, please repeat after me. Laura, with this ring.
Laura, with this ring.
As a symbol of all that you mean to me.
As a symbol of all that you mean to me.
And all that we will be together.
And all that we will be together.
I do
pledge. I do pledge.
I pledge to you.
I pledge to you.
As my best friend in life and faith.
As my best friend in life and faith.
To love, honor, and cherish you.
To love, honor, and cherish you.
And to remain faithful to you.
And to remain faithful to you.
For bonds and bonds shall live.
Bonds and bonds shall live. Love isn't just a word, it's an action. Love isn't something you say,
is something you do. That love and enjoyment of each other as best friends is a stand for this marriage. In addition, the love collectively in this room from friends and family will help sustain and support the promises they made today. All of us here will help solidify this bond as these two individuals are joined as husband and wife. The new journey will be at times richly rewarding and extremely difficult, but most importantly, it will be a journey that you take together. Marriage is a commitment. Its success doesn't depend on feelings, circumstances, or moods, but on two people who are loyal to each other and the vows they take on their wedding day. It's a partnership of two people who bring their very best to each other, and to know that even though they're wonderful as individuals, they're united together. So, Wes and Laura, as you have made promises to each other, with repeating your vows and the exchanging of your rings in front of your family and friends, who are powerless to me, it is my honor to claim your husband and wife. Committed to one another, and legally married for as long as you both shall live. May you live in peace and honor in all the days of your lives. Question, you finally kiss your brother.